In the face.
It's not scheming. It's called nogzima or nogzima.
She has nogzima on her face.
So it's just going to sit and then after that eating the homework, I'm going to take a shower and go straight to sleep.
Okay.
Because I have work in the morning.
Oh. This off the rice, it's so hot.
This one.
Oh, nice.
I forgot this one.
And this is a class of group. This one.
This class. But it's for economics.
It's economics or economics? It's for economics.
No, I lied. Oh, there
is written. Go right
in. This is government. I took economics last quarter. This is government.
This one again. What is capitalism?
Was this one based on ownership of assets or was the
Jonah, don't tell it, don't be like that.
Conservative.
Why is it conservative?
Yeah.
It seems so weird. Conservative.
We'll try that.
You have to answer.
Socialism.
No politics.
Politics. Oh yeah, that's this.
For the summer, but I'm gonna ask for a current
thing. Yeah. I'm gonna do that already.
I'm talking. egalitarian. Jada, what egalitarian mean? I'm pressing my hands up right now. Let me guess the answer.
Alright.
Favoring social equality. What's the idea? What's the answer?
Read the definition.
Relating to our belief in the principle that all people are what?
Equal and deserve equal rights and opportunities.
So let me just say, favoring social equality. Who did that right? Yes, I'm right.
Isn't it IDEOLOGY?
IDEO.
You didn't put an O. Now it's right. You can spell. We're 168% done.
How much? 168%. What is the opposite of capitalism? Communism.
You got this one wrong like 3 times. I know you know the answer.
Here.
She's steaming her head? She's steaming her head. You got this one wrong. It was one of these two.
Egalitarian. Oh, do you want to look at the final meaning now? Egalitarian.
E-G-A.
Egalitarian.
No, E-G-A-L.
E or A?
E-G-A-L-I-T-A-R-I-A.
E-G-A-L-A-R.
No, no, E-G-A-L-I.
E-G-A-L-I.
L-I-T-A-R-I-A.
Egalitarian. Okay.
IDEOLOGY. They give us 3 times because you can't spell it. You know how to spell ideology?
Individualism.
I'm helping you spell because you can't spell. Ideology.
Lady, I can show. So will be
changeable.
I think it's temperate.
That's not what that was. Happiness. Okay. In this sentence, the conservative Christian.
We're at 98%
Christian Orthodox. Different from in Jamaica.
Really?
Like I spent honor, H-O-N-O-R, and you spent it a U. Libertarian. L-I-B-E-R-T-A-R-I-A.
What was
that
spelling?
Libertarian.
That sounds good.
So, now, 86%, which is 100%.
End of vlog. So we completed the homework.
One set of homework. We have history. Okay guys, that would be the end of my food video / homework video. Don't forget
to like. Thanks for watching.
Peace out. Why are you walking with the whole twinkle like that?
I was thirsty.